So another key to making you a better ambassador is to the company that you keep. When people ask me how to get their church interested in loving God with their minds as Christians, I have a simple bit of advice. You can't start fire with wet wood. You must begin with dry tinder. Mm. So, you know, don't try and change your church and force them like that. We all need to read Greg Kokel's books, Tactics. This is the best thing ever. This is how we present the gospel. No, you find like-minded people and you say, hey, I have a desire to do this. Will you help me? And so you go to somebody who, you know, who's in your church and say, hey, can we partner up? Can we go over what some things that we've heard are and kind of, go back and forth on using the Columbo method, and what are we prepared to listen to, and do we know what we know? Right. That's an important thing too.
So he says, in nearly every church, there are brothers and sisters who share your hunger, but have yet to share your discovery.
Right, right?
They're dissatisfied, yearning for something more substantial, but do not know where to turn. And he calls these people your dry tender. Mm-hmm. And so he says, do not make it your goal to change your church, as you mentioned, first, but find people of kindred spirit, right? That's what we're looking for.
Right. So this dry tinder, we want to commit to meet together on a regular basis, weekly, biweekly, monthly, whatever it might be. Maybe we do it on Discord or online. Maybe we do it in front of people. Maybe we don't. Maybe we record it. Maybe we, record it for only for us to look back on it and critique each other, whatever fits your schedule. Meet together for a limited but definite period of time to study a particular topic. And especially, if you're talking about something that could have so many rabbit holes, having something just with like a written form of, hey, this is what we're going to be discussing, and have an agreement that that's what it's going to be, because that's going to help just focus you, and you're not going to talk about how the Yankees did. And, you set aside time for that, 5 minutes of time to talk about how great the Yankees are or whoever it might be.
Right.
How terrible Michigan State is. your group could be the catalyst influencing others in your church, a vital resource that your Christian friends can turn to when they have questions. Yeah. And so, we see this when new ideas come into play. We talked about like the Da Vinci Code and how many people read the Da Vinci Code before it became popular, before it became, this is true. Right. This is the answer to Christianity. Let's all use this. And so then the church panics and they're looking for people who may have answers. You're like, I read that book and I've read the response to that book. Let me kind of give a presentation.
Can we get together give a presentation
develop a little track to hand out.
So that's called dry tinder, right? Yeah. Just find the dry tinder and then you can put the whole thing on fire.
Right.